I'm her protectorate. She owes her life to me, and now I'm her soul slave. That's good. Let me write that down.
All right, you should probably shut the fuck up before I eat your ass.